All right, so today we're going to take a walking tour of the South Street Seaport in New York City. A beautifully renovated area, very different from the seaport I knew when I was younger. And we're going to take a walking tour up and down to see what changed and what hasn't changed.
Starting off at South Street and Maiden Lane to the seaport. Restaurant industry kitchen. The seaport, this is Pier 15, which it's like a little docking area where there's some ferries that shuttles people from Manhattan to Jersey. Then we have this way. There are some of the ships that are docked here. This is Pier 16. But where we want to go is this building here. Pier 17. And right next to it is the tin building. These are the two buildings we're going to explore. This building was built not too long ago to replace the old building from the South Street Seaport. And on the left here is the tin building. This is just recently built and houses a lot of different restaurants. Go into the tin building first, and then we'll check out this area here. is the tin building by Jean George. Let's head upstairs. Grocery shop here. right, so that was the tin building. So let's head on to the second building. Beautiful outdoor seating here. All right, so we're gonna head upstairs, take a look.
Oh, really?
Much on third floor. I guess it goes straight up to really the fourth floor where all the rooftop attraction is. This is the third floor. This is where the restrooms are. They have the concerts. It's the Brooklyn Bridge again. not sit on the handrails. This is it, the beautiful seaport. Hope you guys enjoy. Take care.
All right, thank you for watching. And if you like this video, please do like, subscribe, and comment below. That will help my channel a lot. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Take care, everyone.